подтвердились, так сказать, те прогнозы, которые делали финансисты, которые делали брокеры на бирже. Я считаю, что когда если говорить по спортивному, одержана чистая победа. Разница в 10 с лишним процентов говорит о том, что страна развернулась к демократическим реформам. Ну и кроме того, на финансовый бизнес будет развиваться и процветать.
And I would say that political uncertainty has come to the forefront in the last 6 months, and that's largely out of the way, but not completely out of the way. The second is economic instability, if you will, some budgetary problems, and that hasn't really changed in the last few days. I would say, if anything, the election process has taken the attention away from the economy and onto the politics. I think now you have some pretty hard thinking to be done about the economic development going forward, and I think the next 6 months will be very key as far as the economy goes.